today we are going to cut these red chilies and a bunch of eggplants. Since there are less red chilies, let's cut them first. You can always wash them, so it's okay if they fall down or get cut by the bug. Okay guys, so there are a bunch down here that we can cut, so let's get chopping. They also have tons of dirt in them. Okay, there's this owl. Looks like I just got poked. There are tons of these. Wow, this is a lot. That one right here, really teeny. And this one's a little spoiled, but it's too small, so let's do this one. Oh, and there's one over here as well, which I'm going to get. Okay, so now that this one is done, the free one. So here there are really big ones. Okay, so I found this like super big one. It's enormous, biggest one I've ever seen. So this will be amazing. Oops, we fell down. Fine. And there's another big one here. I don't think you guys can see it, but here we go. Okay, five are in my hand, and I'm gonna get, this is way too small. So, we're gonna move on to this one, move on to the next one. Here, we can cut, like, everything that's on this thing. So, having a little trouble over here. Okay guys, so guys, today I got these many. They're probably like 20 or something in here. Look at that.